Monica, you mentioned your background as an immigrant at 8. How has your background and experience growing up shaped your career choices?
I can remember when my parents immigrated to the US and they're getting jobs and they did not necessarily have education, so they were working housekeeping or a truck driver. And I would sit at the dinner table and we would be talking about, how do we solve this problem? We don't have enough money to pay this bill. And my parents always said, well, we're gonna work harder, we're gonna find a way. And for me, that's a lesson that I've learned in terms of if you face a challenge, there's always a way. There's always a path. You have to be willing to do the hard things and make hard decisions to follow that path, but there'll always be a path. So when I was making my career choices, I always looked for number one, is this exciting for me? Am I passionate about this? Does this get me motivated? And number two, I always thought if it's hard, that's not going to be something that I'm going to be concerned about because I will figure out a way. I will work harder. I will work longer. I will figure out a way to find people that can help me. And I think that stemmed from that immigrant way that I was raised and facing lots of problems, which we did. When I made the choice that I wanted to go into technology and I was studying that in college, I remember I was one of two girls in a class of maybe 50, and we got into a group, and I was the only girl in my group. And the guy said, oh, don't worry, you can do the report, we'll do all the coding. And it was C++, and I was not an expert, and it was gonna be hard. And I rolled up my sleeves and I said, no way, I'm gonna be coding too, and I'm gonna learn how to do it. I think as a woman in technology, that element of being in the field and working and trying to solve problems and always feeling like I needed to prove my competence over and over and again, and that as the only woman on the team, that I had to not just deliver 100%, but deliver 120% in order to be promoted to the next level or given the next opportunity.